Hello, Airbus Cockpit Coach here. In this short video, we're diving into airport takeoff performance terminology, TODA, TORA, and ASDA. These terms are crucial for pilots and anyone interested in aviation safety and performance, so let's break them down. Many of you will be familiar with SimBrief's new performance tools, and you'll see here I've put in some information here for a departure from runway 04 at Geneva. And down at the bottom, we have these terms here. And I just wanted to break these down so we understand what these are. So starting on the left side, we have TODA. This is the takeoff distance available. The takeoff distance available is the runway length, which is TORA, takeoff run available, plus any additional clearway. The clearway is an open area beyond the runway that provides extra space for the initial climb after takeoff. So, not usable paved surface, but free of obstacles. Think of it like a safety buffer that allows the plane to keep climbing without any obstacles. Next we have TORA, which is the takeoff run available. TORA is the length of the runway that's available for the aircraft's ground run. In simple terms, it's the distance the aircraft has to get up to speed before lifting off. And then we have ASDA, which is the accelerate stop distance available. This includes the TORA plus any stopway beyond it, so some sort of paved surface or overrunning the runway that may exist. So it's the distance needed for an aircraft to accelerate to a certain point, then stop safely if the takeoff is aborted. But this is a critical distance for pilots because it gives them room to make a quick decision, either commit to take off or to stop safely. So that is an important one to consider. I do have LDA here, which is landing distance available. Obviously not relevant so much for takeoff, but it's the length of the runway a pilot has to land and bring the aircraft to a stop. Unlike takeoff, this doesn't include any stopway or clearway. It's strictly the runway length. It's worth always cross-checking that with that information with your charts. Come on to takeoff minimums. We're actually on the displaced threshold here, so it should actually be reduced to 11,713 feet for takeoff as our TORA, takeoff unavailable. So it's important when, you know, departing from intersections that we are considering runway length and cross-checking the details in your performance charts before calculating the performance. Make sure that's correct. So a quick recap then. TODA is the runway plus clearway for takeoff and climb. TORA is the runway length for the ground run. ASDA is the runway plus stopway area for an emergency stop. And LDA is the runway length for landing and a full stop. These distances aren't just technical details, they're essential for flight safety and for making sure that every takeoff and landing goes as smoothly as possible. If you found that helpful, please hit the like button and subscribe to stay up to date with the latest content. Thanks for watching.